Today I'm going to show you the most amazing fun hack where you can create dandelions in a jar yourself at home. You're going to want to paint the entire surface black, draw a curved line facing up, two short lines on each side, two shoulders, and two lines going vertical. A curved line to the right, a curved line going up, and then a counter curve going into the jar. Curve that looks like a smile, a parallel curve, and some highlights. Once that's in, I'm going to write a word. I choose wish. I'm going to take bunches of Q-tips tied together with rubber bands and white acrylic paint to do the dandelion puffs. Now that the lines are in, I can use my Q-tips to start to create really gorgeous dandelions. Be sure and tap your dandelion puffs up and down. These are cotton swabs. Any cotton swabs will work. Now it's time for your signature. I've got more paintings like this with Q-tips on my channel. You wouldn't believe how many things you could do.